thousands of people have lost someone that is dear to them, someone that they loved in a car accident or through a sudden illness, and they're left behind with feelings of grief, tortured with terror, survivor guilt. Induced after-death communication is a radical new therapy developed at the Chicago Veterans Administration Hospital that seems to truncate or work through this grief in an accelerated fashion by helping the individual who's lost someone make apparent contact with the other side.